are two main causes of stroke. 85% are ischemic attacks. In a healthy brain, arteries carry blood to the brain. When an ischemic stroke happens, a clot blocks an artery. This may be caused by a cerebral thrombosis, when a clot forms in a main artery to the brain, a cerebral embolism, when a blockage caused by a blood clot, air bubble, or fat globule forms in a blood vessel somewhere else in the body and is carried in the bloodstream to the brain, or a blockage in the tiny blood vessels deep within the brain. The brain needs the nutrients and oxygen that blood carries. When a blockage occurs, brain cells can become damaged or die. The second type, affecting around 15%, is called a hemorrhagic stroke. Instead of a blockage, there's a bleed into the brain from an artery or blood vessel. This may be caused by an intracerebral hemorrhage, when a blood vessel bursts within the brain, or a subarachnoid hemorrhage, when a blood vessel on the surface of the brain bleeds into the area between the brain and the skull. A bleed can lead to pressure within the brain, as well as starving it of the essential nutrients and oxygen it needs. Both result in death or damage to the brain cells.